people, Chrissy Salem. Tonight, Manowar, with the song, The Gods Made Heavy Metal. You're gonna love it. Check it out. Oh yeah, that's a killer song. Killer metal. Shout out to Manowar. Shout out to all the Manowarriors. I count myself as one. Oh yeah. Now this song, this is very deep meaning. The gods of heavy metal gave to Manowar, the kings of metal, a book. And this book spoke about heavy metal. Listen to these words. In the beginning there was silence and darkness all across the earth. Then came the wind and a hole in the sky. Thunder came crashing down, hit the earth and split the ground. Fire burning high in the sky melted the stone. The ground shook and started to pound. The gods made heavy metal and they saw that it was good. They set to play it louder than hell. Oh, we promise that we will. Because when losers say it's over with, we know that that's a lie. The gods made heavy metal and it's never gonna die. Oh, we've heard it before. That heavy metal, it's dead. No one listens to heavy metal. That's where they're wrong. There is a groundswell happening now. There is a massive wave of heavy metal taking over the world, which is where it needs to be. It's the primal beat our ancestors moved to. And when it comes down to it, who won the battle? The guys with the flutes or the guys with the steel? The steel always wins. Oh yeah. All right, now it's time for you, for me, and hey, let me call Jesse so the three of us can have a real banging metal threesome. Jesse, come out. Are you a Manowar fan? If you're a Manowar fan, leave it in the comments. You guys are hard to find in the States. So speak up. If you're in the States, speak up. If you're anywhere, speak up. I want to hear from you. Oh yeah.